Another thing that's bothering me, quite a few things are bothering me, as you can see and hear, about this election. How could people vote for a man or think that a man would be a good president who openly said during a debate that not paying his taxes made him smart? How can you think that we should have a president of this country who believes not paying taxes makes you smart? How could you have voted for him, people?